Hello everyone in Medical Scribe. I'm Karat Haider, student at Baghdad Medical College. In the previous video, we began with the fourth element of the skin appendages, which is the nail. We took an introduction about it, and we explained the nail growth. Then we mentioned the main parts of the nail structure. And we said that in the upcoming videos, we will talk about each structure with all its details. So today, we will talk about the nail bed, which includes the germinal matrix and the sterile matrix. Then, we will talk about the lunula. The nail bed is the skin that exists underneath the nail plate. And it's named so because it looks like the bed that the nail plate lies on. This bed extends from after the lunula or distal to the lunula and terminates at the hyponychium. And this nail bed will be attached with the ventral surface of the nail plate by longitudinal epidermal ridges, which is something look like protrusions and the grooves exist on the nail bed surface and on the nail plate ventral surface. This is what I mean by ridges. So these ridges will interlace strongly with each other. As a result, the nail plate will attach with the nail bed strongly. And this is in fact one reason of why the nail plate adheres strongly with the nail bed. Alright, unlike all the skin, the nail bed will consist of two layers, which are the epidermis layer, which is the superficial layer of the nail bed that exists directly underneath the nail plate, and the dermis layer, which is the deep layer of the nail bed that will be made of collagenous bundles and elastic fibers. And this layer, as we know, will be richly vascularized with capillaries and nerves. And it will be attached to the underlying bone of the distal phalanx. Well, as we said in the beginning, the nail bed consists of two zones, the germinal matrix and the sterile matrix. So regarding the germinal matrix, it's the area that exists deep to the proximal nail fold, or under this proximal nail fold, and the proximal to the lunula. This zone will produce the nail plate because it has a blood supply and a nerve innervation. And also, it has many types of cells that will help in nail plate production, such as the melanocytes, the epithelial cells, the Merkel cells, the stem cells, and the Langerhans cells. Okay. This region, as we said, will produce the nail plate, but not all the nail plate produced by it. This region will produce about 80 to 90% of new cells of the nail plate. And when these new cells are produced, they will push the older cells forward and take their places. Then, these new cells also will be pushed by the newest cells. And so again, the circle continues. So keep in your mind, if this region damaged, it's highly possible to have nail plate irregularities, because this region will produce most of the new cells on the nail plate, as we said. So that was about the germinal matrix. While the sterile matrix, which is the second region in the nail bed, this region will be exist distal to the lunula. And it's considered as the second most region in the production of the new cells of the nail plate, after the germinal matrix. And it will be attached strongly with the nail plate. So this is the sterile matrix. The last thing we have today is the lunula. The lunula is the visible part of the matrix that we can see with our eyes as a white and a crescent or half moon shaped structure. Exists as the nail base. This whitish color comes from the color of the viable cells that exist in this region. But when the nail grows, these cells will lose their nuclei and die. As a result, they will lose their color and become transparent, then pushed forward by the younger cells, which take their place. Well, this lunula can be seen in some people while we can see with others. This is a normal variation. And the best place to see the lunula with is the thumb finger. So that was almost everything about the lunula. And we talked previously about the nail bed with its two regions, the germinal matrix and the sterile matrix. And that's it. I hope what I said makes sense. See you next video and goodbye.